Rocky this weekend by Team Roki Racing. Turn on to pay attention. We're both drivers. We're going racing on the sound of the tone.
Just
5 seconds back to Mayor Gillespie, sits about 1.2 behind Stevens. And then we got Scott, short course main event. 125, Angel 19-2. Angel a little quicker last time. We think we're going to be able to defend the Churro City Classic title. 94-91. Mayfield's going quicker. Galloway slowing down a little bit. But again, like we saw in the ACLA, we have drivers this year. Even if you're slightly off pace, if you have that lead, you're able to play defense for quite a while. And that time, Galloway presents faster than Mayfield, but really that's the last couple laps for Mayfield was quicker. It was about 3 seconds total. Galloway takes it back. This lap was pretty even for the bowler. Maybe a slight edge to Galloway. 19-1 or 19-3. It is quicker for Galloway on that lap by 2 more seconds of a second. 7 minutes in and 3 minutes left to go. Still Ripken holding on into a victory back to the tire race. Gillespie though picks up the 4. Motter up to the 5. Larson is off the track. And Sands is off the track. He's just watching this one. He knew. After he lost that ball, he went about a lap down. And he finally got a save. And I think it wasn't any point. Mayfield looking like a flyer here. Just a clean lap. I don't know if there's much more room. 19 flat on that one. I think maybe 18-9 if the tire coming out of the straightaway, but they would make up another 3 tenths of a second, and it looks like again, maybe with a faster car on this lap. This is lap 24 in the book, 19-1, 19-0-0-0 out of Mayfield. Last 2 laps, he's been on the move. The red and yellow playing defense, but then the purple buddy into the blue paint. And that right there might be an insurmountable deficit. And Cavalier adding insult to injury comes around to 18.9. It's 2.8, almost 3 seconds gap to Cavalier and Mayfield. Jets are still running third, Gillespie in the 4. I don't see the top 3 really changing at this point. We've got a minute 40 left to go. I have seen silly things happen before, but it doesn't usually happen with the light of this driver's stand. This is the only time I've seen something disastrous in the four-wheel manual. Years and years and years ago, the second Third City, John Newman was in the money in the invite four-wheel drive class, and we used to have that when we were only money classes in the invite. And the car blew up in a giant fireball again. 1 minute left to go. Cavalier, Mayfield, Ripken. Some big gaps out there now. About 4.5 between Ryan and Ryan. 10 seconds back to Spencer. Another 5 back to Gillespie. 10 more seconds back to Modern. And Mayfield off the track. Off the track, Ryan Mayfield with a broken race car. It looks to be in one piece. We're thinking it's got to be something to drive for him then. Ryan is saying, turn it off, 10 seconds to go.
Come on, look behind you.
It's fine, Jesus.
So it's Calvary, Ripken, and now Ross Gillespie. And we're out of time. Ryan Cavalier done with the win. A really solid run. Spencer Ripken gonna finish in the number 2. Gillespie in the 3. Modern the 4. Mayfield is gonna end up keeping that number 5 spot there. 29 laps in for him before